Next thing you know, he'll be putting his picture in the centerfold of the WWF magazine.
And rightfully so, he'll be the champion. But you know Linda's proud right now?
Bless Linda's heart, having to endure this.
Endure?
A day after Easter.
Endure, you mean relish. What are you stalling for, Vince? Come on, get it going.
He said he had butterflies in his stomach. Probably more like condors.
Wait, what's he doing? Mouthpiece, yes! A mouthpiece. We don't want to chip those pearly whites. Oh, here we go.
What the hell is that? What is dude looking?
Dude wants to know, can't we all just get along? I've got a level with you, Philadelphia. The dude does not feel a whole lot of love out here tonight.
Hey, wait a minute, JR.
He was Steve Austin's tag team partner.
But Steve-O, as you know, there's only one cat who can bring peace to the war zone, and that's Dude Love.
Vince, this is some kind of trick.
Now, Stone Cold, I know you got your heart set on putting some heavy-duty booty to Uncle Vinny, but the dude has got to put the veto to this one.
Huh?
Oh, we are tight, Steve-O. About as tight as two cats can be. But you gotta understand, Steve-O, Vince McMahon writes the checks that lets the dude live the kind of life that the dude likes to live.
Yeah, you better remember that.
So I guess you could say, Uncle Vinny, you are my McMahon man.
Vince looks frustrated. He wants
to
go.
Get out of the ring, then.
But I want you to remember one thing. And remember it good. When you look at Stone Cold Steve Austin, you've got your eyes set on the world's toughest SOB. And he can put you down on your ASS just like.
Oh, Biff, he just shoved Dude Love down.
What? Vince is ready to
you
get it
on, baby.
You
just made the world's biggest mistake.
Wait a minute, that's the mandible claw. Dude, going for the mandible claw, McMahon.
Wait a minute, get him out of there.
Dude Love's trying to put the mandible claw.
Let's go get him there,
McMahon. What the hell? Oh, no, he got the claw in Austin. Dude Love with the mandible claw on Stone Cold.
What?
Dude Love is putting the mandible claw on the WWF champion. Has assaulted the WWF champion. And why? Why? Does Mick Foley know what he's doing?
He's an idiot.
His Cactus Jack persona said goodbye last week.
You can say all you want, but when a dude puts a cat down, that cat stays down.
This seems irate that he's not going to... Oh, Stone Cold up. And look at... I cannot believe why is Dude Love... Why is he doing this? I don't got the claw back on Austin. And McMahon is wanting to hit the ring, too.
Stop it. Enough. It's enough tonight. Enough.
Come on, dude.
Enough.
Come on, tough
please,
guy.
Please.
Dude is stealing McMahon.
You stole it.
Get in there, Vince.
Well, Vince obviously thinks that Dude Love has stolen the spotlight from the owner of the company. But the bottom line is that the WWF champion, with one hand tied behind him, is getting the hell kicked out of him by Dude Love. Steve Austin is, he can't defend himself.
Champion.
What in the hell is going on here?
You, what's going on?
and step right out, because I got plenty more where that came from.
Uh-oh, here we go, McMahon. And
dude loves now.
Dude loves now.
Dude loves Thomas Vince McMahon.
Look at this, he's mocking him.
I cannot believe Dude Love has assaulted the WWF champion.
Come on.
Or is it coming here now? Coming around here now.